Take a sit. So, do you like a cup of coffee or something? I have some decaffeine coffee, so it's great for this kind of late evening. You want some? Okay. Let me boil some water. Tomorrow. You know, I've been always wanting to be a makeup artist. So, it's like my first step in trend. So I made a coffee for you. It smells wonderful, right? Okay, there you go. Please enjoy that. Yeah, so the makeup that I should practice is natural makeup. And I know it sounds easy, but it should actually like cosmetic skincare products for magazine or any commercial. So the skin should look very natural, healthy and glowy, but absolutely flawless without any dark circles or any blemishes at all. I should give natural tints, almost like bare face, according to the client's type. Yeah, so for me, it's actually much trickier than party smoky makeup. Just is really great for me. Okay. Now. Before we do the makeup, I just like to analyze your face a little bit. Yeah, as a makeup artist, it's really important to know closer look, okay? Alright. So you can just relax, stay comfortable. And I'm just going to take a look at your overall face type. Okay, so you have very beautiful face structure. Round hairline. just right here. Very good. And right here. Okay. Going to apply some toner. So, okay. So, I'm going to wipe off your skin a little bit. Starting from your forehead. Your cheeks. From the inside to the outside. Along with the texture of your skin. Spray some mist. So let me cover your eyes and just spray like that. Okay. Yeah, it's very fine mist. It immediately cools down your some lip balm on your lips, okay? Okay. Just like that. And we're going to remove that before we do the lip makeup. Okay. Smells like strawberry. It has olive leaves, red, orange, and rice extract. There's lots of nutrients in it. So I'm going to place it on your forehead and your cheeks here. of your skin need lots of nutrients. Okay. We pat it. Moisturizer. It's pretty thick cream. So I'm going to apply this on your forehead, cheek. Giving you a little bit of facial massage. So just relax. Just press around your eyebrow bone and press around your eyes. Instantly brighten up the face. life's really important. You like to make some smooth surface. Yeah, it just fills up the pores, yeah. Build up slowly. Okay, your nose. Good. Okay. And I'm going to be using this liquid type of concealer. Just apply it under your eyes. Just brighten up a little bit on your forehead, your nose bridge. That's why I just apply some concealer here and there. Yeah, it looks very nice. And I'm going to apply one more layer of foundation. And this time, use this puff and just lightly going to be using this pencil type concealer for covering up the little blemishes. So, just right here. And here. Small brush and just soften up the edges a little bit. Yeah, to make it look more natural. Very beautiful. Now, I'm going to set the base makeup with some translucent powder. Is completed. Yeah, let me just have a look. Yeah, the skin looks amazing. It looks barefaced, very natural, but really flawless. Satisfied with that. Okay. Now, we're going to do your brows, okay? So, let me just comb your brows a little bit. Just going to fill in your brows like that, just blank areas. And we're going to slowly build up. Just blend a little bit to make it look natural. this fixer. Is much like fuller, and the direction is also corrected. Mm-hmm. Okay, very good. Now we're going to do your eye makeup, right? So for your eye makeup, I'm just going to be using a very basic under your eyes. Good. Okay. And I'm going to be using this pink color. And just apply it. Just give some natural color, like your own skin. Give a little bit of healthy vibe to your eyes under. Looks good. Just going to be using some brown color, just a little bit, and just give a little bit of shadow here, like your own natural shadow. Good, very good. Is very good, and we're going to do some eyeliner. So keep closing your eyes. I'm going to lift up your eyelid a little bit and just fill the blank area of your lash line. just a little bit, okay? This side. This much will be fine. And I'm going to apply some mascara. Okay. So I'm not going to put lots of mascara. Just comb up nicely. Okay. Just a little bit of contour. We actually don't necessarily do this for this kind of natural look, but I'm going to put just a little bit, okay, to keep some shade, like, yeah, just a little bit. And I'm going to be using this cheek. Please smile for me. Thank you. I'm just going to put just right on here. Good. And right here. Very lovely. Using this natural coral shade, just like this color. So yeah, like this. Okay, I'm going to just apply it on the middle of your lips first. starvation effect. Smudged the edges. It'll just make the look much natural. Just have a look. Yeah, I really, really love this look. Also wanna see that? Yeah, of course. You can just have a look right here. What do you think? It looks amazing, right? Especially the skin is really good. You look very amazing. So, what are you gonna eat tonight? Oh, it's my favorite food. I love pasta. Yeah, so thank you so much for helping me out today. I've learned a lot of things, and I think I can do it, well, tomorrow. Yeah. Yeah, and in the future, if you need any makeup for a special occasion or something, you can always let me know. Yeah, I'll do my best to do the best makeup for you. Of course. Okay. so it's time, right? Yeah. Have a wonderful day. Okay, see you soon.